Kaika seminar summary. It is important for us to shift our sense of self or individual realm behind matter and our ordinary perceptions. This will solve many problems and challenges confronting us if we move the epicenter of our consciousness over to the quantum physics side of reality. That is, we shift our viewpoint from a narrow frequency band over to an all-invisible, comprehensive, and total range of frequencies, the zero-point field. So, we want to transfer our perspective over from a day-to-day conscious way of seeing to the zero-point field where all our possibilities reside. We want to establish this base and then keep looking at our world from the zero-point field perspective or at all times and as often as possible. Once we can firmly hold our viewpoint from the zero-point field, we will soon come to realize how everything is connected together in this world. Our immediate environment and circumstances are not the prime issue. It is not this that really determines us. What determines who we are depending on how we conceive our reality. Stabilizing our original viewpoint in the limitless zero-point field frees us to be our authentic selves and bringing these authentic capacities into this world.